Star Commander Jaden, you were ordered to deliver results. And your star has come through. We have pieced together the intel recovered from your last operation, and the results are promising. The reports indicate Valisek and his band of pirates have taken refuge in a partially dried up riverbed, surrounded by a complex network of rock overhangs. Clan intelligence has been unable to ascertain Valisek's exact numbers. However, we have identified thermal signatures consistent with the missing dropship reactors. It is our belief that Valisek is using the reactors to power his secret encampment in the mountains. You must insert and investigate the sources of the heat spikes. Once you visually confirm the target dropship reactors, destroy them.
Then the bandits will be flushed out into the open.
Valisek will be forced to honor the Batchal one way or another. Your performance thus far has inspired confidence, Cobalt Star. See that it continues.
Condor 108, approaching LZ. No hostiles in the area. Standing by for drop clearance.
Acknowledge, Condor 108. Clearance authorized. Drop at your discretion.
Nothing on scanners. Opening key bay door. Prepare for drop.
Cobalt Star, immediate deployment at the planned LZ. Deploying mech assets.
Jaguar Actual, we are up and running. Moving along designated nav route.
Stay alert on approach, Cobalt One. There is no doubt the perimeter around the fusion cores will be heavily guarded.
Affirmative.
Target.
Dial in, Cobalt. Pirates are blocking our path.
New hostile.
I see them. Watch out. There are mechs dropping in from above.
Scan
out. Going for these hot. Let them show us their worst.
Hostile detected. Spider. Target destroyed. New target.
They knew we were coming.
Or the explosions alerted them.
You think so? Who would have thought?
Target.
target.
Target. Target destroyed. Target destroyed. Scan mode engaged.
Closing in on the target area. Hostiles are dug in. Need to locate the fusion core.
Killer's falling in to protect it. No Valisec, though.
Disengage.
Too busy honing his skills as a spineless coward. If the rest of the great houses follow suit, this invasion will be over before it even begins.
Core spotted. Moving to take it out. Valisec must know we are targeting the dropship cores by now. They will get more desperate.
This time they cannot use them to lure us into a trap.
They'll try. Or buy Valisec enough time to scurry into another hole.
A cornered animal will do what he must. That is why we need to watch our step. Sensors are tracking heavy resistance ahead. Must be closing in on the second dropship core.
Stay sharp. They may try and spring a trap.
If they're clever enough to crater us, we deserve our fate.
Do not be in such a rush to die, Liam. Your brain is bigger than the average servant. You might come in handy out here.
One enemy mech down.
Destroyed.
Enemy terminated.
Target reactor core in sight. maneuvering for a shot.
Salvage. Marked for pickup. Scan. Disengaged. New target. Target destroyed. Scan mode engaged. New target. Scan mode.
Core rupture. Second fusion reactor down. One core remains. All three must be destroyed to kill the power to Valisek's encampment. On it.
Scan mode disengaged.
I have eyes on a target of opportunity. Enemy comms tower.
Scan mode
disengaged. Valisek may be using it to try and find a way out. Take it out if you can. You have more hostiles incoming. Shred them. They will get what they deserve.
New hostile detected. Javelin.
Component impaired.
On your target.
Enemy mechs eliminated.
Star Commander's target.
Field is clear, Jaguar base.
Cobalt 1, the final thermal signal is just beyond that gate. That must be where the final dropship core is located. Scan the downed mechs and see if you can gain access codes.
Scan mode engaged.
Aff.
Scan
complete. Liam, does this look like what we need?
Yeah, these should work. Considering what he has done, I am surprised Valisek does not try to escape off-world.
Why would a king abandon his kingdom?
Scan mode engaged. Scan mode disengaged. Security overridden.
That did it. Gates are opening. Disengaged. Looks like we have achieved the desired effect.
I am marking coordinates for an extraction zone. An allied ship is incoming, but you will need to keep the killers at bay until they arrive. Blast everything and anything that comes at you.
Complete. Scan mode engaged. Scanning complete. Scan mode disengaged. Scan mode engaged. Security overridden. Scanning complete. Scan mode disengaged. New hostile detected. Jailer. Target destroyed. New target. New hostile detected. Javelin.
They must be running out of assets.
limbs in our wake. They might be slapping together more Franken-mechs as we speak.
Or something worse.
Destroyed.
They will fight to the last. We must too.
Target. New hostile detected. Spider. Target destroyed.
Now, focusing on your target.
Cobalt Star, Condor 094 inbound. Advance to marked extract point for pickup.
Good copy. Moving to extraction zone. Condor 02, this is Star Commander Jaden. Standing by for evac at extraction zone.
Valisek and his forces have nowhere to hide. Keep your Star combat ready, Cobalt 1. Prepare for a hunt.
Star Commander.
Hey, Naomi. Can you hold up for a second? I just wanted to say good work out there. And sorry for not reaching out sooner.
No apologies needed, Star Commander.
Jaden is fine when we are off duty.
Aff, Jaden. Truth be told, I am happy for a chance to see action for a change.
For a change? You have fought in the trials before, Quia?
Have. But that was nearly a decade ago.
A decade?
I formerly served with the Jaguar Grenadiers, but my galaxy commander, Andreas Showers, stifled my career by bidding away my star at every opportunity.
Ridiculous. Why not challenge such an obvious insult?
My entire star did. Unsuccessfully.
Did you try transferring to another galaxy?
Aff. But Andreas barred it. The sick bastard kept me around to pad the cutdowns of his bidding. After Andreas died, I successfully petitioned Commander Perez for a transfer to Beta. where I was paired with you and your Sipkin.
Well, you have been a valuable asset to us so far. The Grenadiers lost out.
Thanks. This invasion is my opportunity to make up for lost time. This may be my last chance to make something of myself, to avoid reassignment to a Salama cluster.
Those clusters, they are for the old and dying. You have plenty of time before that day comes.
Time comes for us all, young Kit. If you live long enough, you too may have to come to grips with that reality. But thank you, Jaden. Your optimism is a refreshing change from the one-upmanship I am used to. Naive as it may be,